At the Last Friday Coffee House, we're always happy to have friends come over from Michigan. A dear friend of ours, Robert Stark, has crossed the pond to be with us tonight. His song that he's going to feature tonight, he wrote called Familiar Footsteps. Please welcome Robert Stark.
This is a song that I wrote not too long ago. And I'm working on another CD, and this will be the first one on it. And it's called Familiar Footsteps. Yesterday, listening to the rain as it's falling, and the thunder in the distance reminds me of the road that keeps calling. I've been away for so long, there's nothing in this song. Been apart, well, brings me back home to stay. So if you see me in the morning walking through that door, if you hear familiar footsteps falling on the floor like a thief in the night, just stealing our time like a long lost friend. Goes to ways for returning, and this traveling alone so far from home gets me yearning. And the picture of your face, it just can't replace when I'm looking into your eyes, and your voice on the phone makes me feel so alone when we have to say goodbye. So if you see me in the morning walking through that door, if you hear familiar footsteps falling on the floor like a thief in the night, just stealing our time like a long lost friend, you just can't.
Thank you.